whenever I make videos, she's always on the phone, like always, or something, or always acting to be noisy. There you go, I'm full straight inside. A cute hair. Oh, there you go. A cute hair look. God, I was doing it as smart. But there you go. Cute hair look. You're gonna wanna look at the top. Now it's all wet right here. You're gonna brush it out. And brush right there. my makeup box. Because this one's not a makeup, it is a makeup box. It's just, I hold my lipstick in it. So, yeah. But I don't need that one yet. Or, never yet. Okay. This one is beautiful. And there's pencils, like eye pencils, or I don't know if they're eye pencils, but like lip pencils. They're so pretty. It's my lipstick, blush. I'll be right back. I'm sorry. Sorry, everyone. My mom was doing a lot of stuff, so I'm gonna be opening the lipstick. I'm just gonna do a normal lip with pink. So I haven't opened this in a while, so, and I like being casual with it, so I keep the tape on. But I think now I'm not gonna keep the tape on because the tape makes it really hard. So I took off the tape. I think I'm gonna go with a sparkly. Sparkly lip. Let's put the sparkly in. Okay. This is what I'm using. It's the Ultra Rare Diamond Lip Gloss from Ulta. Stay wet on you, but it's actually like dry. Next time. this other girl that does makeup. Her name, her channel's called Day and Daily. I better line my eyebrows. They're looking so bad today. Okay, let's see. Oh, I forgot this brush is in here. See, right there. So, next I'm gonna do a little bit of blush. Open the blush palette. Bonjour. Ho. I watched like this French movie last night, and now I'm like talking French. I opened the blush palette. This is kind of weird, but okay. Okay, let's get the blush brush. So pretty. I opened it last night, and the brush kind of got messed up a little bit, but it's fine. It's just for a little. You don't want too much blush, but you do want a lot on your cheekbones. And then after, you smooth it in a little bit. Then you get your counter and just brush it off there. And now it's a light blush. And then you want to get some white. Put a little dot on your cheekbone, rub it in by yourself. And then rub in the rest. rest of the white dot and then rub on your counter again. And then get a sparkly pink, whatever one you like. And I'm getting like another Ulta sparkling, because I think this box is from Ulta, because everything on it is Ulta. So yeah, it's an Ulta box. And let me see. Yeah, Ulta. And then if you have a bad, like, fit or whatever, then of course you're going to want to cover those, like, with foundation or something. These are so pretty, though. Oh, God, I almost dropped the camera. Okay, I'm going to open a bag. I'm going to find a... those things, whatever I'm gonna call. Oh, mascara. Not mascara. The to line your eyebrows. I don't know. Okay, guys. I'll come back to you when I'm done. Hey guys, how'd my eyebrows look? My friend is getting so mad at me for not doing this with her, because we're the ones who always do makeup together, so it's for the background noise. So now we're just gonna get the tiniest brush in here, in this little thing, and it's this one. Because I want to highlight the eyes a little. Okay guys, commercial part two.